I need you, O.
Pee-pee!
It's time for a routine report.
Pee-pee, pee-pee!
Captain's report. This is Captain X of the SS Tetra. I am broadcasting this signal via Communications Officer O. The constellation zone appears quiet. No ripples in space-time to report. End of report.
Pee-pee, pee-pee, pee!
Do we really need to make these reports? I never really questioned them before.
Pee-pee!
You're right. It's my duty to make a report. Even though there's never been any problems out here, it's so peaceful and quiet.
Huh?
Pee-pee!
What was that, O? What are the odds? Just as I said, we never have any problems out here.
This is not good.
You hear that? I heard someone talking inside the playroom. Did you hear, O?
Pee-pee-pee-pee-pee!
Let's check it out.
This is not good. I got teleported from home, and I'm in some weird place, and I'm all alone. This is so not good.
Captain's report. A girl with an outlandish haircut has materialized aboard the SS Tetra. I believe she is currently performing an improvised alien comedy routine. Don't be hasty, O. Something about this seems not normal. I am unsure what our next course of action should be. You there!
Huh? He's wearing a rather outlandish bow tie. And he's trying to talk to me.
Wait. Did you bring me here? Sounds like the only solution here is that we should battle.
Wait, what? The girl is in a panic. But perhaps a battle might be the best course. I shall fight her until she calms down.
Pee 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 pee!
Let's do this! Tetris time!
Puyo Puyo time!
It's on!
Got it.
rush.
Solve. Got it.
Awesome.
Solve. Got it.
Good. Speed up.
Solve.
That was fun.
Hold on. I'm having some deja vu.
So it's not just me.
But X, why are you the captain suddenly?
I don't know.
It's clear. This is my chance to explore the Tetra without anyone stopping me. I can see what daily life is like on a starship. This'll be fun! Goodbye, Captain X!
What an energetic girl. T must have had a great time meeting that one. She seems like a fun travel companion. That was fun. This is odd. I thought the way we left things, I went back to being Keeper. Didn't I stay in the farthest edges of space-time? But this is the Tetra.
Sorry, mind if I burst in?
Hey, I remember you.
My Ringo sense was going haywire. Is she here?
My friend, your instruments are perfectly calibrated.
I knew it. I can sense her across dimensions.
That sounds like a colossal waste of your talents, no?
No. What do you think? I just poke around and spy on people 24/7?
No, I didn't imply that.
Good, and I don't do it 24/7. More like 22/6.
What? Ha! I knew it! Say, I never got to thank you properly earlier. You really came through for me.
Now you're making me blush.
Well, since you're so powerful, maybe you know. Where are we exactly?
Are you being serious? You haven't figured it out? Guess they'll give a starship to just anyone.
Now, that's uncalled for. Especially from someone who's drooling all over.
Let's battle, and if you win, I'll spill the beans.
Nice! Awesome. Better.
Oh! Good!
Fun.
Hey, Hey, that was fun.
So, you gonna tell me where we are?
This is the dream world. You, sir, are dreaming.
Well, that explains it. I'm imagining I'm the captain of the Tetra again.
Yep, something like that.
And you can travel between dimensions. So I'm guessing you popped into my memories?
Bingo!
Anything else I should know?
Nope, just about all the key points. But head on down the hall! There's someone waiting.
Oh, all right, thanks.
What a shame. He should know better than to trust me.
Check out the view from this place. That's it. I've decided. No going back.
This is where Arlie and I will spend our honeymoon.
Indeed.
Those gleaming, gorgeous, golden eyeballs.
These stars pale in comparison to her glow.
Oh, Princey, you have the loveliest horns and smile.
No, dear, don't. You're making me blush.
I love your fashion sense, your horns, and all your other selling points.
Arlie, you're so forward. What's come over you?
Princey Pooh, it's all these spiral nebulae. I can't help myself. Let's cuddle!
No, Arlie, wait. We can't. Someone might find us. No means no.
Let them find us, Princey Pooh!
It'll be the perfect honeymoon!
Well, this isn't the power chamber. I should be going.
What do you want?
I'm sorry. I just want to thank you for what you did earlier.
Can't you see I'm in the middle of something very important? 3 eternities in the Puyo underworld should teach you some manners!
3? What?
That's it!
Awesome. Better. How's this? I'm having fun? Watch this!
No!
Feel the rush! That was good! Awesome. Speed up! Oh boy. Awesome. Better. How's this? Having fun? Watch this! Watch this! Hard block! Looking good! Awesome. Better. How's this? Having fun? Watch this! Watch this! Watch this! Hard block! Looking good! Awesome. Better. How's this? Having fun? Feel the rush! Oh boy! Awesome! Speed up! Oh boy! Awesome! Better! How's this? Having fun? Watch this! Watch this! Good! Awesome! Better! How's this? Having fun? Feel the rush! Watch this! Watch this! Watch this! Looking good!
Disaster! That doesn't count!
To the underworld!
Sorry! Awesome! Better! How's this? Having fun? Watch this! Feel the rush! Looking good! Awesome! Better! How's this? Having fun? Watch this! Watch this! Watch this! Hard block! Looking good! Awesome! Oh boy! Awesome! Better! How's this? Having fun? Watch this! Watch this! Watch this! Hard block! Looking good! Awesome. Better. How's this? Having fun? Watch this! Watch this! Watch this! Hard drop! Oh boy. Awesome.
It's
better. How's this? Having fun?
Feel the rush!
Oh boy.
How dare you! Calamity!
Awesome. Better. How's this? Having fun? Watch this! Watch this! Watch this! Hard drop! Looking good! Awesome. Better. How's this? Having fun?
Feel the rush!
Having fun? Watch this! Watch this! Watch this!
Hyper hard drop!
Looking good!
To the underworld!
Thank you. That was fun.
Here I was, trying to plan my honeymoon with Arlie. I was just about to tackle the juice pairing menu, and you come waltzing in and spoil the moment.
Perhaps this is the sort of thing you should do in your own dream?
Interesting. I guess there'd be a tad more privacy. But while I'm here, I just can't help myself.
Oh, Arlie, Arlie!
I didn't get to thank him properly.
Tetris! 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 Tetris!
Thank you! That was fun!